800 divided by 40. 8 is less, therefore next. 80 is not less, therefore with 80. 40 multiplied by which number is nearest to 80, but not greater. 40 multiplied by 3, 120 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 80 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 80 minus 80, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 0. 0 is less. Therefore, next. There is not number. Therefore, finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Okay. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay. 0. Therefore, 800 divided by 40 is 20.